Depending on what he does. Bring Eli first, Rex second. Okay. Now, they're going to be very comfortable. But as they come in, one at a time, you'll see them do this. Come in. Okay. When I see that reaction, I'm going to touch him again with the collar. You'll fall back, bring the next dog in. Okay? I will then pick up the snake, and I'm going to move it further out that way. We're going to loop out again, come back in again. Now, when you take that second walk, they're looking for the food. Okay. And you'll see them coming forward like this. Looking forward with their nose. And ultimately, I want to see each dog find it with their nose.
I got Eli first, though. This way, Gilbs. Let your leash go.
Eli first.
We gotta walk out here first. Don't hold your leash, Gilbs. Let them... There you go. Come on, Gilbs. He's first, yeah. I'm gonna let you do it.